Alright, hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome here. So today we're going to check out the Mace Windu fan film from Star Wars. It's probably not a good idea to watch this before I watch Attack of the Clones, but, you know, stay tuned, that'll come up next. And I just wanted to check it out, it looked pretty cool, so I figured, hey, let's do it, alright? Let's get started with it. Yeah, I just really started seeing the older Star Wars movies. I haven't watched any of the old trilogy yet, but I just started with The Phantom Menace the other day, and Mace Windu seemed like a really cool character. I've seen Revenge of the Sith, though, as odd as that sounds, but... So is he a Sith, or is he... He's wearing black. Seems like that's what the Sith wear. Just throw lightsabers away.
You took an oath.
I know you think I'm evil. It's easier to see things that way. The world is much simpler when you're young.
We came here to help you.
I never asked for your help. Do you honestly believe that the Council still has our best interests in mind?
Okay, what's that backstory?
This isn't ideal for me either, but there are times when no compromise can be reached.
Was he hurt? The Jedi dress. I just love those robes. I don't know what it is. I thought he was purple.
I'll come back for you.
Okay. So who's that guy?
Windu to Castle.
This is Castle. What's your mission status?
Mission failure.
Failure?
Yes, I cannot overstate the failure of this mission.
What happened? Did you locate the rescue target?
Yes, Jimor went rogue, and he went off the grid deliberately. He's not in trouble after all. When we tried to bring him in, he attacked us and killed Master Loic.
I'm sorry to hear that. Do you know where he is?
I don't know where he is, and I'm going to head back to my ship.
He may want it to leave Wayland. Stay where you are.
I can make it.
I repeat, stay where you are. We have your comms coordinates. We will contact you with an arrival time when we have a vessel en route.
He's gonna do it anyway. He's gonna go. See, I knew there was something off about this guy. Holy crap! Wow! Is pretty good. Okay. Get him! Come on, let's go! Slap him? Is that what that was? Oh, he got him. Oh.
leave me here to die.
Okay. So I have questions though. Is there gonna be a second one or something? Like, what's the story on that? Anyway, if you guys enjoyed that, go ahead and let me know in the comments. Let me know. Alright. If you have other fan films you want me to check out, please let me know. Send me an email, send me a comment, whichever you prefer. I will continue doing Star Wars stuff because that's just my thing at the moment. I'm like completely obsessed with it. Alright. I did the video reaction of my first time seeing The Phantom Menace the other day. Check that out if you haven't already seen it. And I will be doing Attack of the Clones here soon. I just have to find the right time to actually sit down and watch it. Alright, next time everybody, have a great day. Bye!